Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Awkwardsm Gaming with Devil May Cry 4. Okay, we just took on Dante and found out that Trish has been undercover. Wow, okay. And so he gave us your motto, and let's see how this goes. The Ninth Circle, Mission 11, Prevent the Birth of a God. Mission start. All right, let's see. Come on. Oh, I can't get this. Come near me. Let me take your cloak. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Woof. Okay. Top. There we go. Nice. What now? Stick to this corner. I don't care about you guys. See ya. Here we go.
Difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate.
Kyrie.
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
I'm afraid you are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior!
Uh-oh.
Ask for the gift when the Savior comes back! You will fail!
Okay. There we go, there we go. Get it.
You are the demon, not me.
Okay. God, I can't get to him in time. There we go. Oh, that was a creepy face. Ooh. Oh my freaking god. I haven't even been able to hit him once. Buddy, okay. There we go. Okay.
Held back by love, such a shame. Still, I must salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparda's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid's still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Hey, kid! You giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Aww.
I failed to save you.
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
Sparda used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparda, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
Thank you.
I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
Ooh. All right. Next mission. Oh, great. They planned this just so they could seem like the heroes.
Do not fear! Our savior has come for us to deliver us salvation! We must repent and rejoice! For the world has not yet come to an end!
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
Ooh. Oh my. That kind of looks awesome. Ain't gonna lie. Thank you. All right. Well, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Devil May Cry 4. And if you liked this video, like it down there, subscribe, tell your friends, let them join the legions, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.